Hey guys, it's John, and today we are playing a new Taiwanese side-scrolling horror game called Detention. You may have seen me play the demo for this game a couple months ago. It is officially on Steam as of today, retails for $12, developed by Red Candle Games. Now, I've gone ahead and I've checked out the first sequence of the full game. It looks like it's almost exactly like the demo for the game. With a few exceptions, the localization, the English has been improved, and there are a couple new sequences. So, if you've already seen the demo, I'll be playing through the same parts in this first video, but there are some differences. So, and if you have never seen the game before, obviously we'll be starting from the very beginning. Let's go ahead and start a new game. Yes, I am aware of that. I just explained it. I was very impressed by the demo of this game. I think it's A+, so. Class, the following material is important. Pay attention, this will be on the final exam. During this time period, many provincial military leaders... And he's dozing off. Womp, womp, womp. The president then started the Northern Expedition, securing... Look, it's Instructor Bai. I don't know if I'm supposed to pronounce that Bai or Bai or what. Doing my best. Miss Yin, may I have a word with you? They want to talk about their illicit affair. Okay, class, let's take a short break. Miss Yin, I've always loved you. Have you seen this list before? Did I fall asleep? This is strange. Where is everybody? How come nobody's here? A typhoon alert? There shouldn't be any typhoons this time of year. What's going on here? And here we are. Aw, the saving is a little paper airplane there. That's cool. Typhoon alert. I thought the weather was quite nice during history class. Well, apparently, you were wrong. This is my seat. The chairs are pretty uncomfortable, but I'm used to it by now. Oh, you're such a trooper. There's a note on the table. Where did Miss Yin go? Okay. Whoever was passing this note in class was worried about Miss Yin. Miss Yin keeps calling in sick lately. That's weird. No kidding. Man, I hate those other subs they send in. Let's see what else we got in the journal. Here's our school anthem. It actually has a decent melody. The lyrics, however, feel like another one of those propagandas promoting patriotism. Nice alliteration there, tongue twister. School motto and rules. The first thing in orientation was to memorize the school motto and rules. All that be honest, be brave, be loyal, be frugal stuff. And making sure you know it was Principal Mr. Shen who established these foundations for us. So that's what we've got in our journal right now. Put in my notebook. Yep. Yeah, you sure did. I'm gonna try to find like every note and like every little like collectible thing in the game, but I might miss some. It's getting dark out. I should head home. Yeah, maybe, I guess. It's the bulletin board. The holidays are the only thing I pay attention to. Marked on the calendar are the daily and weekly quizzes, midterm exams, final exams. Reading this is giving me a headache. Somebody doesn't like school. Let's head outside. All right. Girls' restroom. I shouldn't be going in there. All right. Sticking to your principles, even in a apocalyptic situation. I don't have to use the restroom. Alright. How do I explain to him that he might want to check for items? How did I sleep for so long? That's a good question. This is our class schedule. Did I sleep through all the afternoon classes? The front gate isn't this way. Okay, so he's really preoccupied with going to the front gate. Door's locked. A piece of paper lies on the windowsill. sketch of the old banyan tree. An old sketch of what looks like the banyan tree in the school. There seems to be a figure underneath. Is an instructor by, perhaps? Let's go upstairs real quick. The front gate isn't this way. Fine. Sheesh. He's obsessed with the front gate. The sign for our principal's office. The principal's office is also locked. Don't know what's been planted, but they've all died out. Except this one. A pot for growing daffodils. Only one of them's still hanging in there. There's something in the dirt. Dig it out? Yes. An old photograph. Okay. Can't tell who's in the picture. There's a quote written on it. The roots below the earth claim no rewards for making the branches fruitful. Well, maybe they should. Yeah, look inside. For some reason, he keeps his distance from the students. Oh, the principal? But he wants everyone to know what's his doing. The foundation of their morals or something like that, right? Shoot, they closed the roll-up door. That's the only route to the front gate. I've got to figure out a way to open it. I think this is the control panel for the roll-up door. Open it? Yes. Yes, please. It's a mechanical winch. There are instructions on the cover. I think I need a hand crank. Okay, let's go look for a hand crank, shall we? Bingo. Got a hand crank? A hand crank used to operate a mechanical device. Alright, thank you, genius, for the insight. Diamond Sutra. Why would someone put this on the wall? I'm not familiar with Buddhist teachings. Me neither, buddy. This is one dirty raincoat. That musty smell is horrifying. It must be really awful. Wait, what's this? A kerosene heater. We used it last winter. Huddling around it and having a good time. Having a good... Oh, are you guys, like, smoking weed or something? What do you mean, having a good time? Mr. Cowell, or Colonel Cowell, as we called him behind his back, is a military veteran. Ooh, you gave him a title. Wow. Called him that behind his back. They say Mr. Cowell sometimes sleeps in here. It's locked. I don't think anybody's in there. Okay, we got a public announcement. Due to our ongoing war with mainland China, Instructor Bai is asking students to rat out anyone who may be pro-communist or show signs of treachery. There are big rewards for informants. So if it wasn't obvious by now, this does take place in the past. I think we're pretty much done here. Yeah, several centuries ago. Let's go ahead and use the mechanical crank on the roll-up door and get the heck out of here. Now again, I have played through all of the first like 40 minutes or so of this game in the demo. So I'm excited to get to the parts that I haven't played yet, but I didn't want to just skip right to them, obviously. The shortest route back home is through the auditorium. Enter. With that said, I'll try to not be like, oh, I remember this part and all that annoying stuff. She just fell asleep on the stage in an uncomfortable chair. What's the big deal? Don't judge her. She looks real comfortable. All right. Let's go wake her up. Hello? Wake up, you shouldn't be here. Where am I? The auditorium, you were sleeping on the stage. Huh? School's canceled because a typhoon is coming. Typhoon? I just came from my classroom. You're the first person I've come across. Weird, How did I... We should get going. It's getting dark in here. And the rain is starting to pour. Wait. My necklace is gone. What? Have you seen my necklace? I don't think so. How? I must have lost it somewhere. Well, we can't leave without it, huh? I'm not leaving without it. Do you need help finding it? Would it be too much trouble? Well, we'd certainly find it faster if we looked together. Thank you, then. What kind of necklace are you looking for? A deer-shaped jade pendant tied to a black cord. Let's split up and search for it, then. Thanks, that means a lot. Yeah, let's look for it. You first. Yeah, I don't think that you're really gonna look for it, are ya? I guess it's up to me to find it. Is it in the military jacket? Some odds and ends in an old military jacket. Nothing special here. The air's humid. Okay. Thank you, weatherman girl. I understand that that was a contradictory little statement I made, but... Alright, looks like we found it. Something's in there. But I can't reach it. An old exhaust fan. The power is off. There's a dim sound coming from the end of the vent shaft. Okay. There's an umbrella in the bucket. Take the umbrella? Yes. We got a broken umbrella. A broken umbrella found in the storage bucket. Not good for rain protection, but perhaps there is another use for it. Flagpoles and class signs. This stuff is used during our school assemblies. Alright, let's go ahead and get this thing. There you go. Resourceful. I like that. White jade deer pendant. Let's take a look at it. A fine quality deer jade pendant. For some reason, it got thrown into the vent. And we discarded the umbrella, because apparently that's what we do. Toss things aside when we no longer need them. Hi there. Look what I found. Is this the necklace? You found it! That's awesome, thank you. Where did you find it? In the storage room next to the stage. Seems like someone threw it into a vent in there. What? Why would it be in such a place? Well, forget it, you found it anyways. Let's get going before the rain gets heavy. Sure. Alright, let's get a move on. Come on. If I can jog, you can too. Boop. Wow, it's raining pretty hard already. We got a big old tree out here. It's too dangerous to stay here any longer. An aged banyan tree. It's probably been here long before people settled on this mountain. We've already got a photograph of that, right? Of like a dude standing underneath it. Let's see. This rock's been sitting here for quite some time now. People say it fell from a small temple on the mountain. Hmm. It's the security office by the main gate. I guess even the guard left for home. Here's the campus exit. Let's get out of here. That was Detention, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. They're gonna go home now. Live happily ever after. What? The bridge collapsed? No freaking way. It's a river of blood. Oh God. Whoa, why is the river red? This looks like... It kind of looks like blood. Blood? Don't say that. Sorry, I wasn't thinking. What happened? Okay, let's calm down and think about it. There's gotta be a reasonable explanation. Hmm. Why is it red? Even muddy water shouldn't be this color. Ah, I think I know the cause of this. Can't wait to hear this explanation. What you got, Wei? There are a few factories located upstream. Uh-huh. It's probably them dumping chemical waste into the river under cover of the typhoon. Yeah, that's what it is. Are you sure? I've heard people talking about it. Oh, okay, so you've got reliable sources. Perhaps you're right. The worst part is, we don't have a way to go downhill now with the bridge gone. Tons of people cross this bridge every day. This bridge should have been better maintained. Alright, Captain Hindsight, maybe you should be the city planner. Guess we have to head back to school. It won't do us any good standing here in the middle of the rain. True. Don't worry, it's just a typhoon. The school has enough supplies for us to get through the storm. Alright. I guess I can trust you. You seem like a reliable person. Good thing she doesn't know that you were sleeping through class and that's why you're here. Just trying to be optimistic. Let's get going then. Alright, let's do it. Time to snuggle up all night. Outlast the storm. It's so romantic. All wet and tired. What a day. Just rest up for now. We may have to spend the night here. Oh wait. I haven't officially thanked you for finding my necklace for me. I'm Fang Ray Shin, a senior from Miss Yin's class. You can call me Ray. How about you? What grade are you in? So you're my senior. Aha. So, in the demo, I believe he said senpai here, which is primarily a Japanese word. Thought it was a little odd at first, but it seems like they've localized it a little bit better. Miss Fang, I'm Wei Chung Tin. And again, sorry if I'm mispronouncing anything. You don't have to be formal with me. It's a bit awkward. Just Ray is fine. Normally, we don't go to the senior building. I heard that it's a very competitive environment where everyone works their butt off studying. Huh, it's not that awful. Some of us still do what we want. I do envy you for graduating. Soon you won't have to see Guo Fong on a daily basis anymore. Instructor Bai? I don't even dare call him by his whole name. Rumor says he was a relentless killer during the war. I wouldn't dare do that in front of him either. We're all pretty terrified of him. We avoid him any possible way we can.
Hey you, come here. Why are you hiding from me? Are you affiliated with the commies?
Whoa, that was a perfect imitation. Giving me some goosebumps. Anyway, just hang on tight, buddy. It'll be your turn to graduate next year. She called you buddy. Think your chances of a romantic encounter just dipped by quite a bit. Life's a struggle. I think he knows it too. Hey, I know what we can do. Let me go use that phone in the principal's office, see if I can contact anybody. Then I'll grab that heater in the storage room and a couple blankets from the health center. Oh, he's got a backup plan, I see. Snuggle City. That should be enough for us to get through the night. That's a well thought out plan. Do you need any help? I'll be fine on my own. You should rest up here, missus. The man's got it under control. Hold on there now. Don't take me as one of those spoiled, pampered girls. I'm probably more capable than most of you boys. Sorry, that came out the wrong way. It's okay, you don't have to apologize. I know you were just trying to help. Okay, how about this? I'll go make the phone call, then we can find what we need together and carry them back. Alright, that sounds good. I'll wait for you right here. Just hurry back. It's getting real dark in here. Alright, I'll freaking hurry. Any more dialogue? Huh? Did you make the call already?
On my way.
You should hurry back so we can go get the other supplies. Okay, I'll freaking hurry. Okay, so in the demo, he just walks out and it jumps to the next sequence. But here, there's a little extra something. What the heck? Everything's destroyed. Oh, he like faded from the toes up. His footsteps echoed softly, invoking a trace of suspense in me. Reality faded away as time stood still. I swallowed hard as the emptiness confined me. Sorry, I don't really know how to voice act that. Ah! Man. I tried. Why? What happened? It looks like he's not breathing at all. Is he dead? But how? He was fine just a moment ago. Oh my god, I just met you. Tell me this is only a bad dream. Okay, Ray, take a deep breath. There's a notebook on the stage. It's Way's journal. Okay, so we got a notebook here. Saw him looking through it earlier. Perhaps there are clues to what happened. Okay. A fortune-telling poem from the temple. Turn the wheel with the laws of the universe to reveal the path ahead. Okay. Wait, what? Is this the clue that I found in his? Oh, okay. It's a new tab. I see. We only had note before. Now we've got clue. So this is all we found from the notebook. A fortune-telling poem. All right. All right, let's go. It's pretty dark. Here we go. I should take the candle with me. This should light the way. And it's a red candle, just like the developers. Let's go in here. A dead mouse. No wonder it smells so bad in here. This is a notebook club. A note with a conversation. Hey, I heard a teacher started a club for the students and are reading some prohibited books. Really? I thought that the book club was just a place for studying. So it sounds like there's something going on beneath the surface here. Prohibited books. I used to admire the flag bearer. Thought it was the coolest job. Now I just want to get away from all this. The basket's filled with trash. Alright, no trash worth reading, I guess. I think we're good in here. There was just a note. Okay, let's go out this way. Why is there a grave here? The engravings on the tombstone were all rubbed off. The famous sacred tree of this mountain. It looks rather spooky at the moment. Yeah, surrounded by candles and gravestones, yeah. Probably kind of spooky. When was this built? A shrine? Worshipping a few deities. I don't recognize any of them other than the Earth God. Huh? What's that thing next to incense burner? It's the auditorium key. Oh shit. There's a note under the key. What's this? Illustration, Facing the Lingered. Picked up at the shrine, seems like a page from a children's book. Don't be scared when you see the lingered. Just hold your breath and quietly walk away. Found in the shrine of the Earth God. Normally Mr. Cow keeps this in his possession. Okay. Let's do this. Right click to hold your breath. There's the lingered, chowing down on some rice. Okay, there we go. We were holding our breath for a little too long there, but we're okay. All right, yeah, the lingered are the main enemy, at least for the beginning part, the part that I've actually played. I hope I can wake up from this nightmare. Me too, bud. The door's locked, okay? Should be the right key, and it is. A lone daffodil. Must have been very hard for you. Who could be calling at a time like this? Perhaps I can get some help. Are you gonna sing happy birthday to me? Way said he was going to try to get a hold of the townspeople. Maybe they're calling back. Hello? I am a student from Greenwood High. Someone here was found dead. Please send help. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Fang, I am waiting for you in the counselor's office. What? Who is this? What in the world is going on? Who is that? How did he know it was me? The counselor's office is on the third floor. Ugh. Okay. Shui Mo painting. It's a scene from near the school. Okay. This file cabinet, shouldn't it be locked up? A watch list for what? The folder's empty. A watch list. So maybe, here's what we save. I feel blessed. A watch list. Maybe the watch list is like the list that Mr. Bai was talking about earlier. A bookshelf filled with books about history, leadership, and the war. If I remember right, the principal was also a war veteran. From Mr. Cao, Instructor Bai, to the principal. Most of the staff seem to be related to the military. Are all schools like this? Okay, I think I've found everything in this room. Okay, we're gonna explore the rest of the first floor first before we go on to anywhere else. This is the device to control the roll-up door. I'm not familiar with how this works. Might get hurt trying to operate it. This is all boarded up. Okay. Mr. Cal's room. What's on the door? Seems to have a bunch of Taoist talismans painted on it. Strange, it's not locked, but I can't open it. Some kind of ward, maybe? An essay from my sophomore year. When's the last time they updated this bulletin? I know, right? Okay, and this is a strange combination lock. Can't open it unless I know how to read these weird symbols. Sure, let's move on now. Just need to see what we were up against. We got some wards and a combination lock to get past, and potentially a roll-up door. I don't know. Didn't we just come in from that way, though? I did just come out of the auditorium. Taoist talismans of protection are all over this wall. I can't see inside at all. Okay. Door's all boarded up. The sliding door is wrapped in barbed wire. Maybe able to cut it with the right tool. Died young, written on a paper. This is Wei's classroom. Okay. Let's pop in, I guess. You are on your own now. Who wrote this? I don't know, maybe the developers did. This is Wei's seat. There are some writings on the desk. Strengthen thy wings, the sky's the limit. Some encouraging words coming from Wei's classroom here. Very cool, thank you for that. Announcement flyer handed out by Instructor Bai. Gambling is prohibited on campus. This is the school's ban on all acts associated with gambling. Whoever's caught gambling will be expelled. So, sorry you D&Ders out there. No gambling allowed. No rolling of the die. This used to be where I could clear my head. Right now, however, it only gives me goosebumps. What's this? There are pliers in the sink. There we go. No, we can use those for. My head hurts, and I look like hell. How did Wei die like that? Am I in danger as well? White deer, please tell me this is all but a nightmare. Forgotten, or just too afraid to remember? What? Who is that? It was you, Ray. It's locked. Don't think anyone's inside. Okay, well, I'm not gonna take your word for it. The door is all covered in stains. Is it mold? Either way, kinda gross. This is disgusting. How did it get so nasty? This is where people poop. A rotten smell coming from inside. I don't want to open it. Yeah, I wouldn't either. Darkish red stains in the sink. Something's jammed in the pipe. A dye in a place like this? Yeah, so basically dye were contraband, I guess, with the gambling ban. A dye with a worn out surface. Contraband item in the school. There you go. This stain reminds me of blood. I can't stand the sight of it. Okay. I think we found everything in this room. We do have pliers now and a dye. A pile of wood debris blocking the way. Seems to be broken parts of desks and chairs in the classroom. Okay. Oh! I didn't see it there. I didn't see it at all. You can take a shortcut through this classroom though. It won't follow you. Bye bye. Okay. Let me cut this. There we go. Here we are. Health center. Okay. A note on the floor. Illustration, food offerings. Picked up on the health center corridor. Put down the offerings and revere the lingered. Then hold your breath and do not linger. I see. I'll try not to. So we got here a food offering. Okay. Food offerings for the dead. Thank you. Several documents on the desk. Patient records. Diagnostics report from the health center. How can students be injured so severely like this? April 20th, 420, am I right? Huang Ming Chung, age 17, gender male. Conditions, right arm comminuted fracture, left wrist bone fracture. Blech. Okay, yeah, so fractured. How can they have broken bones? How? A Snellen chart for an eye examination. The light box can be lit if I remember correctly. Boop. Aha. Uh-huh. There's a shadow in the corner. Pull the board up. Yes. Medical supply storage key. Hidden in the visual chart light box, the key to the medical supply storage room. Okay. The door is locked from the other side. Okay. Let's go ahead and save. Boop. I do feel blessed. Thank you. Okay, let's try this food offering. Sneak past. Oh. I was trying to get her to unhold her breath. What? Release her breath, whatever. Emergency showers and eye wash station. Something's in the water bowl. Another dye? So we've got two dye now. Snake eyes, that's not good. Two dice belonging to the same set. A sharp smell coming from the metal box. This is paint thinner? So we got some paint thinner. Solvent used to clean up paint. A sharp smell emanates from it. Okay, I don't know if there's anything else. Has someone been here? The floor is wet. And there does appear to be blood around. Not exactly the most pleasant place to be. Unlocking the door, I can get in now. Okay. Right, yeah, I know. And the food offering has respawned. That's not creepy at all. Altar for praying. Boop! Okay. Bye-bye. All right, so. Now that we have the paint thinner, we can actually go someplace on the first floor now. Try not to get too close. Holding my breath. Ooh, we teleported. It's kind of freaky. Alright. Okay, so. Let's use the paint thinner on this door. This should be able to remove the talisman drawing. Bingo. Why is there a knife stabbed in the table? Despite the rust, it still looks sharp. So we got a utility knife, colloquially known as a box cutter. The table's a mess. Someone stabbed it repeatedly with a knife. Did Mr. Cow do this? Heavily rusted blade, okay. Free calendar handed out by the township office. Every household has one. Every household, huh? A country map. We have to memorize each province's name for a geography class. Funny thing is, I'm not even familiar with our own little town. What's the point of knowing about places that are so distant? I know, right? You gotta know your geography, though. Poster of a famous celebrity. Try to make sure I got everything in here. Alright. A water bucket. Something's in there. Another dye? Alright, we got three dye. Dark stains at the bottom of the bucket. That smell, and the swarming bugs. Better stop looking at it or I might throw up. Three dice. Sick bow. A game of chance that requires the gamblers to use three dice to play. So you can guess what was done in here. I have three dice now. Toss the die? Yep. Dice, rather. They turn into teeth. 6, 2, 3. Whoa, what's this? Teeth? I thought I was holding dice. These numbers? No way. I'm pretty sure those were dice when I threw them. Maybe, like, since dice were so contraband, they made them out of teeth. Interesting. 6, 2, 3. Add to journal. Dice? Teeth? After throwing the dice into the bowl, they turn into teeth. Are the numbers supposed to mean something? Good. It keeps it for me. What's that sound? The bowl came loose. So we got ourselves a ceramic bowl here. A bowl found in Mr. Cow's room, used for gambling. The room smells like old alcohol and smoke. I am suffocating. Alright. It's not that bad. Come on. Let's look at the bucket again. Yeah, it says the same thing. All right, let's go. We do have a ceramic bowl and a rusty knife now. Oh, a note on the bench. Illustration, cutting throat. Wow, that's a pleasant image. Found in Mr. Cow's room. The prophecy is revealed when a sacrifice is made with the blood of the innocent. This is really disturbing. All right, so. We gotta go do something. Okay. The blood of the innocent. The blood's draining into the bowl. Received a bowl of blood and his eyes opened. I'm so sorry. I don't know what else to do. I didn't see that the first time. A bowl of blood drained out of Wade's remains. That's pretty creepy. They didn't make a big deal out of it either. There wasn't like a jump scare noise like brrr. That's how you know, man. If Fuck, she just zoomed along, didn't she? Oh, that was really close. Ugh. Okay, so we haven't gone to the third floor at all, but we're gonna go there now. Bloodstains. Yep, bloodstains everywhere. Okay, what's this? Only a single desk and chair sitting in middle of the class. It evokes a sense of solitude. Huh? There are some engraved marks on the table. They seem to be words and symbols, but they're too faint to read right now. Alright, let's use the blood on there. The blood sank into the marks. What can I use to print out the engravings? Use your notebook! Making a print with the notebook. So we got ourselves a blood print right here. Printed from the classroom desk. Written the symbols and numbers from I Ching? I don't know. Or the Book of Changes, an ancient Chinese divination text, a microcosm of the universe, and a symbolic description of the processes of change. So remember earlier we had the code 623. And then we have these symbols associated with those numbers. And we have ourselves the answer to our combination lock. I don't think there's anything else up here. I haven't seen any notes, at least. And this is completely blocked off. I don't remember these steel bars being here. Guess I'll have to find a way to the other side. What? Oh, she only moves like a little bit. Alright, let's go down to the first floor again. I think we've gotten all the notes and everything. At least I hope so. I'm gonna go through here. Just take a shortcut. Oh no! This isn't a classroom. This is the principal's office. Okay. Keep walking. She didn't teleport that time. I guess it's random. All right, let's get to the combination lock. Pretty please. All right, now, let me look at this again. So we got 6, 2, 3. Okay, so we got like, there we go. Click sound from the lock. And let's get moving. Oh, here's the wood debris. We can't go anywhere on the second floor. Okay. Door's boarded up. Can't get in. Door's boarded up. Got ourselves a giant save point here. Yeah, no notes, nothing to read or anything. Boop. Actually, hang on, did I read this? I didn't read this. The class schedule has no use to me at the moment. Well, no shit. All right. Okay, let's see. Anything on the ground here? Counselor's office. Oh. Oh, this is where the person was calling us from earlier. Can't go any further this way. All right, let's go in, I guess. It's locked. don't know what that thing is, but bye-bye. And the hallway transformed. We made it. Counseling record. Piece of ripped counseling record. Age 17. Mother's a housewife. Negative. Troubled attitude. Constant tardiness. Gradually improving. Require follow-up. Encouraged leisure activities such as reading. Signed by faculty members Chang Ming Hui, Yin Sui Han, Bai Guo Fong, Shen Gin? Yeah, I always want to say Jin, but I got alcohol in the brain, I guess. Cool. Okay, so is this me? Whoa. My bed. I sleep much better on my own bed. It's quite foggy outside. I can barely see the roads. My bed. Yeah. Okay, sorry, I already did that. Someone cleaned the desk up for me. Probably Mom. I feel like there's no privacy in this house. They say I should enjoy my youth, but I find it difficult. What happens after graduation? Where should I go? Will I end up like Mom? Stop worrying so much, Ray. I almost said sigh. Life moves on regardless. Be hopeful. At least this weekend's going to be a well-built closet. Oh, it's well-built, huh? It was part of Mom's dowry. Nothing like a good, well-built closet. What? Mom's throwing my stuff away without even telling me. Old photograph and trash. A quote is written on it. Remember, hope is a good thing. Maybe the best of things. And no good thing ever dies. I hate it when she does this. They're fighting again. Feeling a bit sleepy now. I should go back to bed. Let's do it. Go to bed? Yeah. And this is where the demo ends, I believe. So everything from this point on is brand new. If a paper plane could whisk my dreams away from here, where I could wake up and find myself in a foreign land, start a new life as a stranger to all. Oh, how wonderful that would be.